everybody, welcome to Music Battle 1693, and here we got a very intense tag team fight. We have Kai and Moria going up against Sailor Uranus and Sailor Neptune, and this battle will take place on the subway stage. Hope you guys enjoy. K&M looking for number 28. Can Uranus and Neptune bounce back from their primal rage rape with the biggest win of their careers? And trust me, grounding the samurai swordsman would do them a world of good. Round one, let's see what happens. Alright, Moria misses the sword stroke there. Uranus tries to approach with a dashing kick, knocks Kai from the air. And Neptune tries for a water uppercut. Moria blocks but gets caught by the second one. Uranus with a world shaking to Kai in the corner. Kai blocks with the sword, tries to get a jump kick. Uranus with a high kick with a space sword shot on Moria. Now Kai tries to get a double aerial sword stroke. Uranus grabs the cyclone pile driver. Then Kai gets Neptune with the double aerial sword stroke. Neptune misses the water uppercut, but then goes for a deep submerged blitzkrieg right to a water uppercut on Kai. Kai knocked back, Moria knocks senseless. Now Neptune goes for a deep submerged slam and Moria out of the air. Uranus with the multi psychic knocks Kai to Moria down, and Uranus goes for the space sword, goes right over the samurai swordsman, but Neptune trying to pick up the slack, trying to go for a submarine reflection, slams Moria almost to his death. Water uppercut launches Kai in the corner. Uranus and Neptune, Uranus slide passes Moria. Moria tries to get Neptune with a sword shot. Uranus with a space sword attack to Moria's backside, thinking about Kai with the double aerial sword stroke to Uranus and Neptune, and Kai misses the sword uppercut. Uranus grabs him, cyclone pile driver, and Kai carves into Neptune, tries to go for the sword lightning bolt shot on Neptune. Uranus with a world shaking, cutting Kai off quickly. Damn, folks! Uranus and Neptune put K&M away in round one pretty convincingly. But, folks, I expect a bison in round two from K&M. Let's see what happens. Moria starts off to grab Uranus. As Neptune missed the water uppercut, Moria grabs Neptune, throws her down. Kai with the double aerial sword stroke, and Neptune breaks it up with the water uppercut. Kai knocked back by the water uppercut from Neptune again, and Moria ends up grabbing Uranus, throws her. Now Moria tries to go for the jab lock, but Neptune cuts him off with a submarine reflection, and a submarine reflection right on top of that slam of Moria. Kai better get back up and do something. Spamming sword beam, trying to hit Neptune, and Uranus ends up grabbing Kai, cyclone pile driver, and Moria curves into Neptune with a big sword combo. Uranus with a cyclone pile driver to Kai, who rolls away. And now Neptune goes for a deep submerge, or submarine reflection on Moria. Now Kai slammed by a deep submerge. Uranus goes for a world shaking on Moria. But see, and ends up slamming Kai instead. And K&M trying to get some momentum here on the scouts. And Moria loves Uranus to the ground. Tries for a short uppercut. Neptune taken out. Now Kai goes for a big sword combo. A double aerial sword stroke. Grounding Uranus. Oh my, folks. K&M have pulled a comeback indeed in round two. And guess what? We're going to round three. Let's see who takes this set. As he kind of starts off with a sword beam blast to Uranus. Now K&M have him jab lock. Moria going to town with a big sword combo on. Pulls Neptune to Uranus. Uranus already dead. And K&M with a beastly ass comeback in round three. I think they beat him in under 10 seconds in that fight, folks. I guess they saved their bison for round three. Anyways, K&M with their 28th victory. Congrats to them. And a good try on Uranus and Neptune's part. They really gave him a fight in round one and round two. But K&M just turned it on in round three and they didn't have a chance. Anyways, folks, stay tuned for Fusion Battle 1694 coming soon. Later, all.